Hello, my friends. Today I am packing a really amazing package for my new student. My student have chosen this crochet course. It's VIP package for Scarf Cinderella. We have here journal with schemes and instructions in English. Also, USB flash drive with full crochet course inside and crochet hook that is perfect for this beautiful thread. And what is really amazing, we have here four different yarn kits because yes, my student can want to make a different variants of this scarf in different colors, and I want to show you today closer what I will send. We have really amazing threads and beautiful combination of threads. Also, I have prepared samples for all these variants, and this all I will pack and very soon send to my new student. It's really something special, and I really enjoy to prepare all these materials. They are really beautiful. And also, I want to show you this original scarf Cinderella that I made from ivory threads. We have two types of threads. Ivory Italian viscose I used for middle part of flowers and also for this part. And a rest part of scarf I made from Angora fine, this warm thread, just in ivory color. I think this is classic variant. It will be perfect with all everything. Just you can wear it for all your closures, yes, and it will look really great. So this was original scarf. You can see also the scarf on this picture. I made it for journal, and now I will start to pack this all beautiful yarn kits, and I will show you closer everything. Okay, so let's start from these red colors. Each kit has 400 grams. We have 6 skeins Angora Fine and 1 skein Sapphire Luxe. For example, this red color looks really bright and special. Angora Fine number 18, 17, 63 is the number of color, and we have 6 skeins like this. For this thread, I am using crochet hook of 1.7 millimeters, and I think it's really perfect. Also, together with this red color, we can use Sapphire Luxe number 120, red color. And you can see sample I will show you closer made from these two threads. So, red kit will has just 6 skeins Angora Fine and 1 cone Sapphire Luxe, in total 400 grams. Also, this kit includes samples, two samples I made in red colors. And these two samples my client can use for this scarf, so it's really great. Yes, we have two ready elements in the kit, so I think it's really nice. And you can see closer these two motifs. This flower in the middle I made from Italian viscose, and rest part of element I made from Angora Fine. And I used the same crochet hook, 1.7 millimeters for this thread and also for this. So I think it's really perfect. And the result is very unique and gorgeous. So these two motifs I will send together with the red kit. And now I will start to pack everything to this package. And now let's talk about this beautiful kit. We have here beige color and also Italian viscose. I prepare it in the same color. 6 skeins Angora Fine. The number of the color is, let's see, 14, 11 and 18. Very beautiful color and really high quality thread, very soft, pleasant to the touch, and I think it's perfect for scarves like this. We have 6 skeins in such color, so let's place them together with the red colors to the same package. And I also want to show you closer this color. It's number 803 Sapphire Luxe, 100 grams, and together with this warm thread is just perfect. I will show you now closer this sample. So, and you will see how it looks. I also have two motifs. So, these two motifs also my student can use for Scarf Cinderella, and I think it's really great. So, you can see once again, middle part by my crochet course, you should make from Italian viscose, and the rest part from Angora Fine. And you will get a really amazing flower with beautiful leaves like this. Very soft, high quality, tender. And we have two motifs. Two motifs Cinderella ready. So I will place all threads here right now. So this package is ready, looks really beautiful. And now let's talk about amazing kits in purple and fuchsia colors. I will show you closer all threads. So now about this beautiful purple color, the number is 183518. Also a soft, high quality thread in amazing color. And together with this thread, I think it's perfect to use number 112 of thread Sapphire Luxe. It's 100% Italian viscose. And I made sample by using these two threads. A middle part I made from Sapphire Luxe. You can see this flower, very tender and beautiful. And rest part from Amazing Purple Angora Fine. And this sample is really unique. I think this color is special. Yes, beautiful one. And also we have 400 grams and I will pack them right now. And also this sample my student can use for scarf. So let's prepare 6 skeins. And now let's talk about last kit, number 4. It's fuchsia. I love it the most, this color. It's very interesting. 19, 24, 10 is the number of color. And we have 6 skeins, Angora Fine, like this. I think on this screen, on the video, it looks a little bit different. In real life, it's really fuchsia color. Very, very beautiful. And together with this thread, I think it's perfect to use Italian viscose. In such cons, this thread is very thin. For how I am working with this yarn, I join 3 threads together and I use the same crochet hook 1.7 millimeters. Also, I made samples, so you will see now how it looks and you will understand that we can join even such a thin thread. Just we need to join 3 threads together, yes, and we will get this beautiful flower. Also, it's Italian viscose, just more thin. And after we have this Angora Fine warm thread in amazing color. And this sample is also ready to send. Okay, so let's pack these beautiful threads. So this amazing package is also ready. Now I will show you everything together. So now you can see that I will send journal with schemes. Also there we have instructions in English. In total 4 lessons. And also USB flash drive, crochet hook. In total we have 4 kits here in different colors. Each kit has 400 grams. So this will be 1600 grams of threads. And also samples of motifs. Right now we have 6 samples. This is all samples I will place to the middle of the magazine. And everything will be ready to send. I hope this was interesting video for you. If you want to order a kit like this, just send me a message or visit our website jtyhouse.net. Also, we can choose for you another colors because we have really a wide range of colors in our JT House yarn store. So you can create unique project, for example, by using turquoise colors or what else, light blue. Can be light yellow, light pink colors, white. So you can choose what color you want to use. And I will gladly prepare for you a beautiful kit. I will prepare for you samples. And also, if you have any questions, just feel free to ask me. I will be very happy to send you answer. Also, this can be video answer. And I am sure we will create amazing kit for you. And with big pleasure, I will send you this high quality materials and really high quality crochet cards. So, thank you so much for watching. I wish you gorgeous results and see you very soon at the new videos. Bye-bye for now.